Hello, my name is Dr. Carlo Oger, emergency physician and founder of edexitvideo.com. In this video, we'll talk about amenorrhea. Amenorrhea is defined as the absence of menstrual bleeding. In primary amenorrhea is the absence of menstrual bleeding and secondary sexual characteristics in a girl. In this diagram, the different causes of amenorrhea, primary amenorrhea, are described. Secondary amenorrhea is the absence of menstrual bleeding in a woman who had previous menses. This must happen in the absence of pregnancy and for 3 consecutive months. Again, the graph shows the distribution of the different causes of secondary amenorrhea. For a woman to have regular cycles, her hypothalamus, pituitary gland, ovaries, and uterus should all be functioning normally. The hypothalamus stimulates the pituitary gland to release follicle-stimulating hormone FSH and luteinizing hormone LH. FSH and LH cause the ovaries to produce the hormones estrogen and progesterone. Estrogen and progesterone are responsible for the cyclical changes in the endometrium, which is the uterine lining, including menstruation. In addition, a woman's genital tract should be free of any abnormalities to allow the passage of menstrual blood. As you can see on this big list on the left, there are many different causes of amenorrhea. Your doctor will have to perform blood work, ultrasounds, hormone levels, even direct visualization of the uterus, and many other tests to figure out the exact cause. Other causes, termed functional causes, include anorexia or bulimia, chronic illness, excessive weight gain or weight loss, depression, drug abuse, psychotropic drugs, excessive stress or exercise, and some hormonal contraception. Treatment. Of course, the treatment of the symptom, amenorrhea, will depend on the cause. For some, it might be as simple as reducing stress, stopping their birth control pills, or stop excessive exercising. In some cases, oral contraceptives may be prescribed to restore the menstrual cycle and to provide estrogen replacement to women with amenorrhea who do not wish to become pregnant. Before administering oral contraceptives, withdrawal bleeding is induced with an injection of progesterone and oral administration of Provera. This condition will require close follow-up by a gynecologist specialist. The test follow-up needed will be best managed by someone specifically trained to do so. Amenorrhea by itself is not a medical emergency. By definition, this is a non-acute condition. But you must first make sure that pregnancy has been ruled out, as complications of pregnancy will present with amenorrhea and any of other multiple symptoms. To watch other videos like this, please go to edexitvideo.com. But remember, these videos should never replace the advice from your physician.